Okay, so YouTube finally got me for my intro song, so y'all are just gonna have to enjoy me talk. You are my African queen, the girl of my dreams. You take me where I've never been. You make my heart go ding a ling a ling. Did I even say that right? You know what? All right.
First and foremost, before we get into this video, I just want to say that when this video drops, the day this is dropping right now while you're watching this, it is my birthday. I am 22 years old.
Get up and be your birthday, bitch.
Wish me happy birthday, y'all. It's my birthday. Hey, 22. Deuce, deuce. Am I even doing this right? Deuce. Okay. No, but for real, y'all, right now, why this video drop? Like today, right now, April 28th, 2020, it is my birthday. I'm 22 years old. Y'all wish me happy birthday. Pause the video and wish me happy birthday. Okay, thank you. I really appreciate all the birthday wishes. Without further ado, let's get into this. What's up, everybody? If you're new, welcome. If you're old, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jerry and you're watching Life with Jerry. All right, guys, what's up? How are you guys on this beautiful, beautiful day? It's my birthday. Okay, but yeah, no, the day I'm filming this, like, it's not my birthday, but when this video drops, it will be my birthday. So happy birthday to me. I'm 22, y'all, and all I want for my birthday is y'all to subscribe to my channel, y'all to follow my TikTok, and y'all to follow me on Instagram. Just those three little things. Okay, also enter the giveaway that's going on right now. I am having a giveaway. I'm giving away merch for my 22nd birthday. Hey. So go enter. There's a giveaway video that was posted, so go check that out. But anyways, what's up, y'all? How are you guys on this beautiful, beautiful day? Y'all already know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all of my social medias. They're always in the description box. My Instagram is always on the screen. Go cop your merch, all of that good stuff. Y'all, I'm all out of wax. I'm just so happy. I'm so excited. Today's a great day. This is like a great day. I got a present from YouTube, so thank you, YouTube. But before we get into the present, no, actually, I'm gonna unbox it first, then I'm gonna tell y'all what took so long for it to come, because as you guys know, I hit 100k subscribers a few months ago, and I probably should have been had my plaque, but there's like a mini story to it. So I'll tell you guys the mini story as I unbox it and stuff. You know, I'm excited. I'm really excited. So this came in the mail literally today from YouTube. I'm trying to make sure I cover up. So I got this little package in the mail from YouTube. And y'all already know what it is. Y'all already know what it do with the boo boo. So it is my 100k plaque. So I decided I wanted to do this video for my 22nd birthday because it's like a present from YouTube. It's like my birthday present. I'm just so excited. It's finally here and I'm just so happy. So I want to unbox it for you guys and for myself, obviously. And then I'm gonna tell you guys why it took so long, what happened, what was going on. So yeah, let's unbox it. I already started trying to like leak the tape with like my fingernails, which I probably shouldn't do because I'm gonna break a nail, but hopefully I don't break a nail because these need to last, baby. Ah! Y'all, I'm so excited. Okay, I'm not slow, I got it. It looks so pretty. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're gonna get to this. Oh my goodness. It got some goodies in here. Congratulations on your subscriber milestone. We are honored to take part in recognizing your achievement and want your experience to be exceptional. This award was inspected and packaged with great care by Rick. If your award was damaged during shipping or if you have any questions, please contact us at their email. Oh my gosh, thank you, Rick. Thank you, YouTube. Oh my gosh, y'all. I'm trying to hold all the emotions in because this is like so surreal. Like when I hit 100K, I was shook. I was so ecstatic. Y'all saw the video. But now that I actually have the award, I actually have the plaque, it's just like, wow. Like this is a huge milestone. Like, oh my gosh. Okay. And just thinking back to when I first made this channel, like I said, I've been doing YouTube before this, Life with Jerry, which was previously Vlogs by Jerry. This channel, I had a channel before this. So the moment I made this channel right here that y'all are watching me on, I was like 18 years old or something like that. And now I'm 22. Like, this is crazy. Like, and I wasn't consistent back then. I didn't know nothing. I got consistent a year and a half to 2 years ago. And it's just crazy what hard work can really do for a person. Like, I'm just so shook. I'm so grateful. I'm so thankful. I wouldn't be here without you guys. And oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. So it's a letter from YouTube. This is nice. It says, "You've just done something that very few YouTube creators accomplish. You had an astonishing 100,000 people subscribe to your channel. We know that numbers on YouTube can get really big, but we hope that you don't lose sight of the reality behind that six-digit milestone. Each and every person who has subscribed to your channel has been touched by what you created. You were inspired, challenged, or entertained." They were inspired, challenged, or entertained. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm just so shook. I can't read right now. Oh my gosh. Like, the emotions going through me right now is just crazy. Like, if anybody really knows my genuine passion and heart that I have for YouTube, then y'all would know, like, oh my gosh. I don't even know how to feel right now. Okay, I'm gonna keep reading. "You achieved this milestone with hard work, perseverance, and probably a healthy sense of humor too." That was kind of funny. "What you've accomplished can't be taken away from you, and we'd like to recognize you and all your hard work with this Silver Creator Award, a small token of our esteem and respect." Thank you, YouTube. "We know that you don't do this for rewards. You do it because you have a drive to create and share. And because you found an audience who cares." Yes, I have Jerry Gang. Y'all are a gang and a family like no other, I swear to you. "Believe us when we say that we can't wait to see what you do next. A million subscribers may seem a long way off right now, but you're closer than you think." That's true too. And we're rooting for you. Congratulations. Yours sincerely, CEO YouTube, Suzanne." Oh my gosh. I'm about to cry. I'm really about to cry. I'm trying to like hold it all in. Come on, girl. Because like literally, if y'all knew the road that I've been through to get here, the people, the just everything that I've been through outside of YouTube, inside of YouTube, the drama, just so much, the work that I put in, the late nights, all of that stuff. It's just crazy to finally see it all like actually shown in front of me, and to see that you guys actually get something from it. That's my biggest ultimate goal, is to actually leave an impact on you guys, change your lives, make you happy, do something for you. And the fact that I do that just makes me so happy. And I know I do that because I see your comments, I read them. I'm not a creator that just doesn't read comments. I read them, I reply, like I do all of that. And it's just so heartwarming every day to see those comments that you guys leave, you guys telling me that I've helped you through this, I've helped you through that, just by my little videos. Like, that's crazy. And me being somebody that struggles with depression, and people who struggle with depression under my videos telling them I'm making their day better, I'm making this, I'm making that, even people who have been through worse, who get bullied, there's so many of you guys in Jerry Gang, and I love each and every one of y'all to the death of me. And like, thank you so much, because I wouldn't be here without you guys. And I'm just so shook. Like, this is the best birthday ever, for one, and for two, I'm just so grateful and so blessed to have you guys, to have this platform and just this opportunity, and just to be able to grow with you guys, and y'all watch me grow as I watch y'all grow too. Like, this is crazy. I'm shook, and I'm really trying to like hold all my emotions in, because child, we don't want to see that. Okay, so before we get to like really seeing this award, I just want to quickly do like a mini story time about what took so long, because I know that a lot of you guys been subscribed to me since 100K, and y'all probably are wondering like, okay, I saw the 100K video, I saw this, I saw that, but it's been months, I haven't seen her do an award video or nothing like that. I haven't seen her get a plaque. So what really happened is, I guess, okay, so when you hit 100K on YouTube, I think YouTube puts like this code for you to go to the website, the certain website to get your award. They put it on your dashboard after they like check your channel out, make sure you don't have no strikes and things like that. Either I missed seeing that code, which I don't think that it had a time limit on it, but I'm not sure. It really could have been on me because I pre-film. So like when I upload videos, I like bulk edit, bulk upload, bulk schedule, bulk record, stuff like that. So there could be like days upon days where I don't check my creator dashboard on the computer and stuff like that. So it could be on me. At the same time, I'm not sure if YouTube, because it has been a lot going on, the virus, all of that stuff. So I'm not sure if like YouTube noticed that I hit 100,000 or I just didn't notice that they noticed and gave me the code, and maybe they were like, okay, like, do she not want it? I'ma just remove this code. Like, I don't know what happened, but I was thinking about it like a couple weeks ago and I was like, I still haven't gotten my award. Like, what's going on? Like, I thought I would have heard from them by now. So I go ahead and reach out to YouTube creator support, and their support team, first of all, is really fast and just so sweet. Like, I just want to say the like customer service with the YouTube creator support was A1 for me with my experience. They got back to me literally the same day. And the person I was talking to was like, okay, I'm gonna send your channel over. She was like, let me check your channel to make sure you hit the subscriber count. I was like, okay, that's fine. She checked it and she was like, okay, I'm gonna send it over to the team that like does the check to make sure like you don't have no strikes and that you're eligible for the award, because little do you know, 100,000 subscribers does not make you completely eligible. You have to, you know, not have no strikes, not have went against any community guidelines, things like that, blase, blase, blase. So they had to check it, which that took like about a day or two. And then she told me my channel was approved. She sent me the code. I went on there and I ordered it. So that's basically what happened and why it took so long. So I don't know. Could have been on me, could have been on them, which I don't blame them and I'm not upset at them, because you know, it do be a lot going on and YouTube got a whole lot of creators on its platform to, you know what I'm saying, to be paying attention to. So it could have easily been like a disconnect or like a mistake, you know, like I ain't mad, ain't no bad blood. And I really feel like it worked out perfectly because now it's my birthday gift from YouTube. So I'm really happy, really excited. But just in case anybody was wondering what took so long, that's really what happened. Cause y'all know I hit 100K like a couple months ago or something like that, a month, 2 months, I don't know. But I hit it and I'm pretty sure y'all were like, okay, sis, where's your award? Well, now here it is. Okay, so the moment of truth, y'all. I'm so excited. Okay. Oh my gosh. This is not how I expected it to feel. Like, it feels really good. Like, the back. You know what I'm saying? So I can hang it up. And the front. Oh, this is so shiny. I can see myself. Oh my gosh. Like, hold up. Like, this is a whole nother mirror. Like, okay, my bangs was looking a hot mess. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm not even about to have this hair in for my birthday. I'm gonna have blonde hair. So y'all are seeing like the old me right now, but yellow. But dang, like this is clear. Okay. Okay, so it says presented to Life with Jerry for passing 100,000 subscribers. YouTube. Y'all, look at it. It is so shiny. So shiny. Okay, focus on me. Come focus on me. But it's so shiny. Oh my gosh. I need to do a thumbnail real quick, so hold on, y'all. Okay, bet. I had to get a thumbnail real quick, but y'all, this is just so beautiful. I'm just so happy. I'm so excited. And I just really want to say thank you so much, YouTube. Let me turn it this way so y'all can see it. No, I'm just, it keeps taking away the brightness off me though. But I really just want to say, like, from the bottom of my heart, like, thank you so much, Jer Gang. Thank you so much, YouTube. Thank you so much, everybody that watches me, from the supporters to the haters. Like, everybody. Y'all all played a part in this. Y'all all continue to play a part in this, and I wouldn't be here without you guys. I love you guys so, so much. Like, literally, y'all have changed my life. Like, y'all have impacted my life for the better. I'm just so grateful. It's really only up from here. Road to 200K, road to 500K, then road to a mil. Period. Jerry Gang only gonna get bigger, better, and badder, okay? Period. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. There's so much more I really could and want to say, but y'all already know I gotta get ready to turn up virtually in this quarantine birthday. So yeah, I love you guys so, so much. I love you so much, Jerry Gang. Thank you for supporting me and continuing to support me. I love, love, love you guys, and I'm so, so grateful. And yeah, that's the end of this video. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Let me leave you on a quick positive note. Eat your face, not people. Bye.